Hey everybody, welcome back to Pokemon Black 2, episode 6, I believe. We're just gonna continue this route or whatever. Another short kid wants to verse me. Growl. Yeah, whatever. Well, I probably should've put Snivy in front, because Ryolu has been getting to fight a lot. And Ryolu's just gonna, like, take up all the XP, probably. So, the Psyduck's dead. Short kid just got, let me just switch my Pokemon real quick. Okay, now let's go down here. Charon and the rival, apparently. I don't know what they're saying. But from what I've seen, they're telling you in that grass, you can have double battles in there. And I will be showing you guys that whenever they finish telling us this. An item. Time to see what it is again. A great ball. No, I think he just gave us a great ball, actually. Now let's get a fight real quick. Oh, what? It's not a double battle. Maybe I have to activate whatever that item they gave me. Let me just check. Nope. Let me see what he has to say. I've seen double battles in this grass before, so... Ooh, a Persian. I forgot what that's called. But I'm just gonna continue. Let's just see what's down here. Nothing. Now, routes, I'm probably just gonna speed up everything. Snivy and his tackles. Now we're just making our way over to the next gym, basically, right now. Another trainer. Oh, I thought that was a water Pokemon. It looks like one. What the? What is this? Oh, Snivy's about to die. Let me just put out Psyduck to die real quick. I didn't think it was gonna die in one hit. Okay, let me switch out potion. Jeez, that does so much. Roll out. It's just too unfair. Oh my god. Oh my. If I lose against a trainer. as a trainer. I only have one Pokemon to use. Oh, he's trying to learn a new skill. I deleted that old fighting move. I probably should have looked up what that was. Yeah, whatever. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go heal my Pokemon. Okay, so I am back from healing my Pokemon. Just get this item over here. I will just look at that and what that is later. Oh, another one. Oh my, a battle. Another whatever this is. Now I think this is a double battle right here. Let me just make sure I have my Pokemon. Yup, a double battle. It's the first double battle that they have. I think in that grass, that grass that's a different color was a double battle too. Now let me just see what that skill is. Oh, the bottom looks different. Oh, that was no EXP. I don't even know what he used. Oh, I think that's like Face Palm or something like that. So let's go in here. Oh my god. I think they're making sure you have the first gym badge. They gave you something. I don't feel like checking right now. Apparently your mom is calling on this. Who is this guy? That probably was like the gym leader or something. Nothing there. Nope. Let's just check these houses. There's a Pokeball in this house. Or whatever that is. I don't see the point that they had that right there. But okay. It says something about wireless, so we can't do that. You have to be connected to wireless internet. Let's see what this is. Hey, when you first get to towns. Oh, who was this guy? I think this is another gem. Well, let me see what he just gave us. I got a lot of stuff in here. It was this, I believe, that he gave us. Let's see what happens if we try to go in here. Oh, the gym already. Okay, I'll take it. This is different. This is different than the usual gym. Okay. Oh, this isn't even a gym. Who is these people? Oh, it gets louder as you go to the speakers. Oh, we gotta verse whoever these people are. Oh, and it's a bug gym. Just great. One that my Pokemon will suck at. With rollout, oh my god. Nothing, jeez. Oh no, it's the wrong thing. Jeez, I'ma die. Work up. Come on, roll out, just miss. If I lose to this, I'm just gonna be mad. And I just lost. Yeah. I can tell I'm gonna have trouble with this gym. Oh, we actually took down the Pokemon. I didn't think that was gonna happen. No. I wanna learn that skill. No, I skipped it! Oh my god. Yeah, I'm gonna look up that skill. Okay, so it's nothing that I really care about all that much. You just, it was just growth. I mean, I could have learned it, but I would have just replaced it earlier. And let me just start speeding this up again. Tackle go. Come on. Oh my, jeez, that did so much. Vine Whip, do something. Come on. Oh my, no. Snivy, no. Well, I'll be right back. Okay, so I am back. I think you guys can guess what happened on the other one. My Pokemon kind of just died on the other one. And Ryolu died when I was redoing it right there. Let me just go heal my Pokemon once more. Okay, so I am back from healing my Pokemon. Time to lose again. Let's see if I can take this guy. Will Ryolu lose, or will he just kill them all? I have no faith. I don't even think this is a bug. This isn't even a bug gym anymore, I think about it. He's like poison Pokemon. And they keep using this move on me. Jeez. But Ryolu's good against that because they use normal attack, and I'm pretty sure he's hard still right now. Even though he hasn't evolved yet. One more time. Come on. Get that in. Work up one more time. Okay. Got the work up. Oh no, I better heal my Pokemon. 10-8. Oh my god, I don't have anything really. Well, Ryolu's face palm thingy won't work. And then Ryolu just died, just great. Oh yeah, so now you have to depend on Snivy once more. Snivy, you got this. Oh my, you don't do damage, Snivy. You don't got this, Snivy. Oh, you definitely don't got this. Poison too good. Come on, you can level up, Snivy. Believe in you. You did it, yeah. Oh no. I don't want to switch Pokemon. Oh no, it's coughing. This was a good game. I lost. I did no damage. Well, I had to go through this again. Oh my god. Okay, so I finally did it after the next try. This gym. Snivy took down the other one but died in the process from the poison. Well, time to go heal again. You know what? No, actually this is a good place to save it. Well, I'll see you guys in the next episode as we take on the gym leader. Let me just, I'll see you guys next time.